Come on, bro. Somebody can do that.
Something to ask of you.
What can I help you with?
Jacob told me you've got a knack for exploring. There are more old places, tombs all around the valley. You may have seen the wards placed there to frighten the children. It's not superstition. Those places are dangerous, but they also hold relics of our former glory. Not just trinkets, but knowledge. I believe we need that wisdom now more than ever. A decade ago, I'd have gone myself, but now I could use your skills. The scouts tell me you've already been inside one of the old tombs. Would you share what you've learned with us?
Of course. They belong to your people.
We don't have much. have these old coins. If gold has value to you, I can give you some for every secret you find.
That's gonna take a minute.
Followers of the Prophet fled, but they were attacked in Syria.
Finding tombs is not an easy thing to find. What's in here?
Physician.
Level 5 on the Greek level.
The road to Katesh was long and hard.
isn't in the script, but I can't quite make it out. Jacob, helicopters are headed your way.
Get here as fast as you can. Get behind the barricades. Move, move. The divine source. Tell me.
Stop! Don't hurt anyone else. Stop!
Where is it?
Wait, wait. There's a map. The atlas. It will show you the way.
Okay. Tell me about this atlas.
Oh! Okay, we got that shoddy.
Keep her down!
I need the power of the source.
Don't lose faith, Anna. This is God's will. Our success is inevitable.
Please, just find it. My time is running out.
Yeah, she looks like she on her last leg, bruh. Nigga, don't be praying in church now. How many dead bodies you got under your lap?
I've endured so much. These final barriers you have set before me.
What?
These sins you have forced me to commit, they must have a purpose. Only you can show me the way. Grant me strength to continue for her, for you,
and for Trinity. I'm going to send you straight to hell.
Please. Show me the way.
You know, sir. I'm going to show you straight to hell. That's where he's going to show you at.
People. Trinity won't stop, will they?
I doubt it. They have many resources.
And the Atlas?
It's an ancient map to the old city. The Trinity won't find it at that tower. Many of my people live in those ruins. They won't be prepared for what's coming.
I can help them, Jacob.
Will you do this for us? Or for that which you seek?
Right now, they're one and the same.
I'll be back with reinforcements after I've tended to the wounded.
And we have no one to send to the Acropolis.
I know.
I still can't see straight.
That's to be expected with the light ahead.
Hold still.
I'm trying, but God, it hurts.
I'll try and find something to numb the wound.
Send a runner.
But I can't promise. We lost so much.
Can I help?
You already have. If it wasn't for you, more of us would be dead.
Then it was worth it. Rest now. You're gonna be all right.
You're lucky. If they'd gone through all the way, you would have bled out.
Lucky?
Hello again.
You fought.
I'm glad I could be here.
You were shot.
Where is your father? Why is his... No,
I'm sorry.
No, you can't!
Sophia...
You gotta go that way. Thank you. Damn, bro. Skulls. Crazy.
A basket made of silver.
Far from our...
Damn.
golden chalice. Something hidden.
Can I open it?
I wish you could see the view from my tent, Lara. The dig looks so beautiful in the early evening, when the last embers of the sunlight dying upon a good day's work. Then, one by one, the fires are lit, and the smell of roasting meat wafts across the camp. They tell me that it's guinea pig. I decline it. Brothig, too. Maybe next time I'll bring you out here, too. How did your history test go?
Those were my happiest memories, Dad. Being out on the digs with you. Especially when you gave me my own little plot to excavate. I liked that. Feeling that I was part of something important. I aced that test, by the way. Jacob, it's a mess up here. There's no sign of your people.
Sophia might have taken them into the catacombs beneath the tower. But I've lost contact with her.
All right, I'll look for her there.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here. I'll join you soon.
How do you find a way with people like this?
I hope I'm not too late.
I hope so too, Chris.
What's our status?
looks all clear. Head out and sweep the area.
Don't worry, I'll kill anything that moves.
Just take it slow.
Stay sharp. I think I heard something. I'll take a look. Where'd this come from?
Got him again. I'm wasting no bullets, goddammit. Use it when it's necessary.
All right, my friend.
I won't tell you anything. Which is why we're just gonna beat you until you stop breathing. That way, when I ask the next guy who the Atlas is, he'll know that's serious. Spit around and face the wall.
Under attack! There, open up!
Bastards. Untie me. I'll kill every last one of them. Easy, Sophia. So much bloodshed. We're losing too many people. Maybe your people have sacrificed enough. It's all we've known. I misjudged you, Lara. Tell me how I can help you. I've got to get the rest to safety. But the entrance to the catacombs is blocked. I'll find a way to clear it.
You're gonna be okay. I'm all right. I'll be all right.
It's barred from the other side. Maybe I can unblock it from here.
The catacombs. We'll be safe there.
What's that, people?
Some kind of armory. This should do it.
You gonna put it on the boat? Thank you, Lara. They'll be safe in the catacombs for now. I know you seek the divine source, but my people will die to protect it. Your people are already dying. You can't protect it forever. We've lasted this long. But for now, I'm glad to have you as an ally.
They're converging on the tower. We still got people there.
Get the others to safety. I'll need you.
still shot. She's doing all this crazy stuff to get to one place. Where are the regular passengers?
Laura, I'm here. But we're taking fire from the choppers. I need you to get Trinity's attention. Any way you can.
Leave it to me. I can do this.
Gotta give my homie time to live a little longer. Jesus Christ.
In ancient times, our prophet brought the divine source to this valley. My ancestors built Katesh to protect it from the outside world.
To what end? What is the divine source, Jacob?
An artifact from a time long forgotten. We believe it holds a fragment of God's soul. Legend tells us those who beheld the source were granted immortality. But others have always been drawn here, seeking its power.
Trinity.
Yes. They seek to spread their darkness across the world. With the source, their soldiers would be unstoppable.
Then help me find it before they do.
This is not your burden.
Of course it is. My father died for this.
You can't fill the emptiness inside you, Lara. You can only set it free.
I'm gonna find it. With or without you. Wait, Sophia, let me go. I have to do what I can. You spilled blood for us. I want to help. You know where the Atlas is? The cathedral. In the archives below. But we won't follow you there. Why? What will I find? There are others. The deathless ones. They will kill any who trespass. My father believes they will stop Trinity.
He can't take that chance.
I know. Here. Take this. It will help you reach the cathedral.
Trinity will be everywhere.
I know, but I have no choice. So much violence and death. Jacob's people have been through so much, yet they continue to fight. They are bound by an oath taken by their ancestors, a duty handed down from the past. But I see a people who simply want to live in peace. I believe it's time for them to let go of the past. If I can find the Atlas, it might lead to the divine source. I could take it away from here. They wouldn't have to suffer anymore. They could share the burden of the truth with the world. But if all this leads to nothing, I don't know what I'll do.
Thank you.
Alright, man, this is gonna do it. I'm just gonna end it right here, man. We just was on prepared to battle with Trinity, flushed them out, but they end up going to the cathedral. That's where we're heading when we get back. But if you guys enjoy this gameplay, make sure you like the video, subscribe if you're new. I'm gonna be out, bro. Peace.
Qu'est-ce que tu attends?